This is the loader, a very technical and heavy piece of forestry equipment that requires a lot of training to move tree logs onto trucks so that they can be transported to mills. Timber harvesting sites like this one harvest trees to create lumber or pulp for everyday products. But a lot of prep work must be completed before these logs can be transported from the logging site. First, the land must be charted to map property lines and protect natural barriers, like streams or rivers. Next, a forester will cruise the timber in a forest to figure out the potential volume of wood that can be harvested from a designated area. Then, another piece of forestry equipment, called a harvester, will cut down and delimb the trees while also measuring their diameter and length with extreme accuracy. The trees are then forwarded onto the loader, where, as you can see here, they are picked up and placed on the back of a truck to be transported to a mill. All of these machines can be very dangerous, so it's important for everyone to be in their correct positions before operations begin. Take a look around for a 360-degree experience.